Introduction to the Theory of Computation, ISBN 0-534-95097-3, is a standard textbook in theoretical computer science, written by Michael Sipser and first published by PWS Publishing in 1997. Topic. See also. Introduction to Automata Theory, Languages, and Computation by John Hopcroft and Jeffrey Ullman, an older textbook in the same field.